Oh, shit!
I know. Come on! We can't stay here.
Hang on. I need a minute.
Okay. How did this happen? Can you stand up? It's okay. Take your time. Slowly.
Oh, it's no fucking use. No way I'm walking out of here. Well, it won't be your fault. It'll all land on me in the end.
But it isn't.
No, it's...
Here.
Oh, fuck.
We have to do something, Georgie.
Shush, love. We'll be all right.
Shit. Hello, Bigby. I hoped you'd come to your senses. Crooked Man's the one you want. But of course, you're too much of an idiot to see that. Or maybe you just like me too much to let me go. That it, Sheriff? Had to say goodbyes first.
I'm taking you in, Georgie. Let's go.
You gonna carry me?
Please, Sheriff. Haven't you done enough? Look at him. He's dying.
Vivian, you don't know what you're doing.
I'm trying to help you here.
Just leave it alone.
I'll arrest you too if I have to.
Go ahead. It isn't his fault.
He's a murderer. Faith and Lily, he's the reason they're dead.
Look, I know he made a few mistakes. We all have.
What?
He made sure they couldn't talk with those damn ribbons, and then he killed them. You're wearing one yourself. Doesn't that bother you even a little, knowing that man murdered...
Of course it does. Those girls...
So it's all my fucking fault, then? You're gonna throw me to the fucking wolf, too? You know I didn't have a goddamn choice. What the fuck? I did what I had to! You can't fucking blame me for that.
Look,
You just have to do what you're told. Then it comes back to bite you in the ass because some good-for-nothing crooked bastard decides you're not worth shit anymore.
Why'd you do it then, huh? If it's not your fault, then what the fuck happened?
Look, Faith and the others tried to pull a run on us. And as you can imagine, the crooked man wasn't too thrilled. But of course, the big boss didn't want to get his fucking hands dirty. So he told me to take care of it. You think I don't know what that means? Either I do what he says or I'm the one getting dealt with. So I fucking killed him. And I'd do it again. Cause it's not my fault. The crooked man gave the order. He told me to kill them. And then he fucking sold me out. The both of you can go rot in hell.
Georgie.
You think I'm the one to fucking blame?
That's not what I meant. I was just trying to...
I know what you were trying to do.
You're still the one who pulled the trigger. Nobody held your hand and made you go through with it.
Ryan, believe what you want. I can tell you've made up your mind. Doesn't matter if it's fucking true or not. Go ahead and arrest me then. But it won't bring back Lily or Faith. It won't free your friend Narissa. And I'm just the sap taking the fall for the whole thing. It must be so easy being you. Just come in here and blame me for all this shit. Job's done, right? George is the bad guy. It's all his fucking fault. But what was I supposed to do? You don't know what it's like, Bigby. How could you know? At the end of the day, you're just like him. Coming here, talking about options, like it was that simple.
You could have done anything else. You could have let them go. You could have freed Faith and Lily from those fucking ribbons instead of murdering them.
You don't know what the fuck you're talking about. If I freed them... What would you have me do? Kill her?
Georgie, don't.
It was them or Vivian. So you tell me, if freeing Lily meant she had to die. Do you still think I had a fucking choice?
What are you doing?
I told you, you don't know the fuck about anything.
What are you talking about?
This is the original. The girl with the ribbon. I'm sure you've heard the stories. Couldn't take it off, couldn't talk about it. She used her little purple ribbon to make more of them. To keep our girls quiet. To ensure absolute discretion.
You promised you wouldn't.
All that magic is connected to this little thing. You remove hers, and the spell's broken. They're all free. But you know what happens to her? The same thing that happened to Faith. So don't you come in here and tell me I fucked up.
What the hell, Georgie? We were supposed to look out for each other. I trusted you.
You can't fucking blame me. You're not innocent here either.
I know that. But did it have to be like this?
Wait. So you've been helping this asshole? I thought you cared about them.
I do. Of course I do. You have to understand, nobody was supposed to die. When we built this place, it was just a stupid idea. A gimmick. Discretion is our guarantee. That's how it started anyway. This was supposed to be our place. We were gonna be in charge for once, and nobody would try to control us or use us. That was the point. Then the crooked man showed up and everything just turned to shit.
So, do you get it now? Why I couldn't just... If you still think it's so fucking simple, then you do it. Go right ahead. Kill her then.
What are you doing?
Break the spell. Save the fucking day.
Stop it.
I told you, sometimes all your options are shit. What the fuck are you supposed to do then?
We'll find another way. She doesn't have to die. Maybe the witches can...
Don't talk about me like I'm not even here. Please. You think this is hard for you? My life is such a fucking burden on your conscience. Don't I get a say? It's my life. Like it was either of yours to give up in the first place.
I wasn't really...
Just shut up.
Vivian, I'm not gonna kill you.
I know that.
Wait.
I'm sick of everyone thinking that they can just... do what they want with my life. I thought it would be different here. But it's all the fucking
same. Vivian, I didn't mean...
Do you think I wanted to be this person? What I did to Faith and Lily? To all of them?
Vivian, wait. I...
Every day I have to look Gwen and Hans in the eye and pretend I don't care. I have to forget what I've done to them. What I took away from them. I look at Nerissa, and I hate myself.
Vivian!
I can't pretend anymore.
What are you doing?
Vivian, don't! Vivian!
Georgie.
No! Fuck! No, 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 no! Why'd you have to do that, Vivian? Vivian! Shit!
Just... Jesus.
Vivian, I didn't fucking mean it. I was just... Oh, fuck!
Get up. Get up!
Don't think so, Bigby. I'm gonna die here. I think we both know that. Just make sure you give the crooked man the same treatment when you find him. Really fuck him up for me, all right? For both of us. You know the bastard deserves it. Make a promise to a dying man. Give him hell.
He's gonna have it worse. Don't worry.
Good. Old foundry by the river. All right? Shepherd Metalworks. He'll be there. Fucking asshole. You wanna finish me off now? Or do you plan to kick me around a little first? Rip my limbs off one by one? That's what you want to do, right? Well, whatever it is, just get it over with. I'm not sticking around for much longer.
You deserve worse than this, Georgie.
I suppose you're right. No more games, all right? We both know how this ends. Just make it quick. I know what I did. Let's not draw this out. What? You're just gonna leave me here?
You'll have plenty of time to think about what you've done.
Fuck you! Piece of shit!